I've drawn around the rough outline, so I don't know whether you can see that, just a rough outline of the animal. And then I can use that as a guide to just draw. It's quite hard to see it. So I've got a black thread underneath and a white one on top, so you've got sort of mottled lines. So now I'm trying to do the rider. Oops. Go back over here. Oh no, go from here. You can see there, his helmet, and quite the right shape. So then we're coming down his shoulder.